In this video, I'm going to show you how to set up Trackball in Sonic on EmuSon OS and Batocera. First, you need to make sure your Trackball is working fine. Connect it to your PC. You may need a PS2 to USB converter to do so. The Trackball will be recognized as Barcode Reader. And if everything's fine, it should be able to control the mouse pin. Then let's get to the EmuSon OS or Batocera to set it up. Enter the game you want to play with Trackball. For example, World Class Bowling here. At this moment, you can only play it with your controller rather than Trackball. Now let's set it up. Press Select and X or Select and A to bring out the quick menu. Press B, go back to main menu, then enter Settings, Input. Make sure automatic mouse grab is turned on. Then enter port 1 controls. It should be barcode reader mouse here and the mouse index option, just the same as it was recognized on PC. Next, go back to quick menu, enter controls, port 1 controls, device type. Change it to mouse, ball only. The trackball should be working fine now, but don't miss the next step. Go back and enter manage remap files. Then save game remap files here so you don't have to do this process all over again when you play this game next time. Now press select and X to close the menu. You can enjoy your game with Trackball now. So that's it. If you like this video, subscribe our channel to get more contents about retro gaming.